I'm fine as junk. I've got another stretch for you, another therapeutic stretch. And actually, I learned this, or I had to do it, because I just had a hip replacement 6 months ago. And it's called a squat sit. And when you squat, you know, before we had chairs, people used to just squat on the ground. So it's something we don't do very often. We don't usually go that low. But it's a strength building exercise, and that's why you're gonna do it, because after you've had hip surgery and not done something for a while, your muscles are swollen and they atrophy, you know, so you've gotta rebuild them. And of course, you sit down and stand up all the time. So you're gonna begin sitting, and always remember, whenever you wanna go up, whether it's from sitting or whatever, you're gonna push the floor, all right? That's always the downward movement. So I'm always gonna use some arms with some impetus with my arms to help you. All right? So if I do this, I'm pressing down, and let your butt stick out. That's a squat. That's a squat. Okay? And now you're going to stand up, and then you're going to raise yourself up, and let's continue this, and let's bend the body, because you probably also haven't done that for a long time. And then let's reach this way, then I'm going to squat. See, I'm sticking out my butt, and you're going to gently lower your butt, and then you're going to sit. But now, this time, continue. Let's start going back this way, as you can see, and again, going through this, right? This is the strength here. And then you're gonna reach up, making a circle, and you can reach out, and again, so you're stretching your back, stretching your body, right? And then again, you sit back. And then from here, you'll begin the cycle all over again. So we'll do it slowly.